just a trade I was bound. And the many an hour sweet happiness have I spent in that neat little town. A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from me friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. A stroll down Broadway, meaning not long for to stay. When who should I meet but this pretty fair maid, come a traipsing along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid, and the gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the doing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into my hand. And the very first thing that I said was, "Fat cess to the black velvet band." Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he says to me, "Young man, your case, it is proven clear. We'll give you 7 years penal servitude, to be spent far away from the land. Far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band." Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come all you jolly young fellows, a warning take by me. When you are out on the town, me lads, beware of the pretty colleens. They'll feed you with strong drink, me lads, till you are unable to stand. And the very first thing that you'll know is, you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, her neck, it was just like a swan, and her hair, it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet
of light in your eyes. I thought the world held held not but joy for me. And even though we've drifted far apart, I never dream but what I dream. I love you as I've never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green, come to me in my dreams of love alone. I love you as I loved you when you are sweet, when you are sweet,
who they are. The cares of today are soon washed away as they sit at a stool by the bar. The girl with green eyes in the Rolling Stone shirt doesn't look like she walks on the land. The man at the end, he's a very good friend of a man who sells cars second hand. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. Everyone there, you're so happy to be there. The salesman relaxes with a few pints of beer, and he tries not to speak about trade. The poet won't write any verses tonight, he may sing a sweet serenade. So pull off a chair and forget about life, it's a good thing do now and then. And if you like it, Pete, I have an idea. Tomorrow, let's all meet again. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there by the port just outside
The town that I have loved so well, where our schools played ball by the gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town
Sellers, on behalf of our great mayor, Richard J. Daley, we welcome you to the greatest seaport in the United States. And on behalf of the people of Chicago, I'd like to present...
Well, the representative of Mayor Daley, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to be the first master of the first ship into Chicago. We have had a pretty good race.
I spend it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you. Oh, all the comrades that e'er I had are sorry for my going away. And all the sweethearts that e'er I had would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls on